with pressure. Oh, DDT. Oh, and a leg drop and an elbow to the head of pressure. All three men are down. Oh, Northern Lights on Sam. Oh, a Northern Lights. What a kick. Oh my god, he's going for a Northern. Oh, a Northern Lights right on top of the Mohawk. Here's a count for both of them. Pressure can win both titles right here. Harvey, he's got him. Oh, that's the Moen drop. Oh, what's Creed going for? He's going after Sam. Body drop. Oh, and a suplex. Oh, and an elbow right away after that. Uh-oh. Now he's going for a double arm DDT. Oh,
he's out.
Forget. Got pressure in a headlock. Oh, and he flips onto both of them. They're, oh, he moves the fan out of the way.
Life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Mr. Know what you're doing for your life get ruined. Life is a thrill when your skill is developing. You ain't got a skill or trade to shut the hell up. My rhymes is like dropping your head on cement. Cracking it open, hoping to make a dent. I'm hell bent on resurrection. Perfection, less than a weapon. Rekindle the essence. Rap ain't about busting caps and fucking bitches. It's about fluency with rhyming ingenuity. All of this is new to me. See, I keep rhyming with scrutiny. A thin line between insanity and sanity. Spiritual vanity, boosting the morality with moral hospitality. Soon to strike it rich like calories, salaries. Sounds like a plan, and I will expand and pop as well. Might even kick a little impromptu to stomp you weaklings. Speaking things foreign to the human ear that you will hear now, whether you like it or not.
My plus, bring
a little light from the situation and all the speculations. This shit you wasting time on the pause. It was planned like that. But we can't fight back like David Horowitz and say we want no more of this and put it in a cryogenic status. We face it with the latest in technology. Hip-hop policies that demolish your follies. Ali, Ali, Oxy, free, get off of me. You can't see this. Your defeatist attitude will get you nowhere fast. I tend to my task, cause life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Mr. Know what you're doing for your life, get ruined. Life is a thrill when your skill is developed. If you ain't got a skill or trade, then shut the hell up. You know what you're doing, but then know what you're doing for your life get ruined. Life is a thrill when your skill is developed. If you ain't got a skill or trade, and shut the hell up. Don't even start till the next man that scan your situation. You set up no patience. Flip on niggas, rob niggas, even family. All the way up to your moms, you can't stand to be in the house. But when you kicked out, you begging to come back in. Then the same old skit happens. You say you rapping, but you don't know the essence. Just so snapping, but the caps is your message. Every time I put some scroll down, you steal it. If that's your way of teaching me a lesson, I don't feel it. Your raps reflect your life, and that's a shame. Cause the way it sounded, you must think that it's a game. But can see, you came from the ghetto, but you came from the metal. You really need to let that go. You got no respect for hip-hop, and you trying to rhyme. Buying your time, and I'm finding a crime. I even tried to bury the hatchet, man. Cause we all African. You wanna be a rapper, start practicing. You can't even flow right. Spend most of your time fucking hoes, getting in fights. Hanging out with no mission in life. And you're missing your life, and you'll be missing out on life. I won't switch you for that G you stole. Cause if you're still alive, I'll be there to see you fall. Told you life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Mister, know what you're doing for your life get ruined. Life is a thrill when your skill is developed. If you ain't got a skill or a trade, then shut the hell up. Life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Mister, know what you're doing for your life get ruined.
Midnight train last night, nigga boy, you pull little boy. Don, I'm his old, never had hold, nigga boy. Nigga, nigga, with the smell, little boy. Big room with the KYJ, little boy. Get your money. Morris Chestnut shot in your back, little boy. Voucher's brand new band, little boy. You in-house, girl, cool J, little boy. Get
your money. Oh, and it's brain damage. Uh-oh. Looks like we got light tubes all around.
Please reach out, man! Reach out!
They're just punching.
Hurry up! Get some ice!
You got this on camera.
Say maybe that.
Oh my god.
Rap. Holy fuck.
Good thing you got a car ready to go.
That is fucking ridiculous. Holy shit. I've never seen that much blood in my life.
Damn, Jamie, what is that a police so quick?
This is the second time that's happened, bitch.
It's not as... No, this one's bigger than the other one. The other one didn't do it as much.
Stop bleeding. Fuck!
Oh, J-Man. Oh, bleeding uncontrollably. Oh! Sweet brand music! It's over. There's no rap.
No rap.
Hold up. It's T4. The rest. One, two, three. It's over. King of the backyard. Oh my god. You're a winner. The king of the backyard. Brain image. Hurt. Oh! Sam and C4 of Lights, Camera, Boom.
What is this?
Coming out to celebrate.
Get a piece of trash out of here. Get out. It's time for me to celebrate. Don't want you in this.
Oh, and it's Chris Blaze. What?
Who the fuck do you got?
Champs are here.
Champs are here, baby. Get out of here.
Who the fuck do you think you are?
You too. That's right, baby. I got your brother, baby.
Here comes Sam.
Alright. Oh man, he hit him with the chair with light tubes on it. Oh my god. He's got light tubes. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy shit.
You got that on tape? Jamie recorded.
And I think Sam is dead.
When you got that BXW title, and I lost King of the Backyard, you became a target.
Oh my god. And I think this honorable death is over, ladies and gentlemen.